they haven't advised us that. Obviously, you don't want to drive over your own people, and we don't want to drive over any reenactors, so we want to keep casualties and everything else to the minimum. The Germans are also at the top of the hill, they're bringing in some mounting cannons, 75mm cannons in their artillery units. The M36 has joined the battle, as have the F-16 half tracks. Very high kill rate. I think in the start of 1943 they knocked out